Parks in Indianapolis are about to become more connected. Officials will expand the number of parks with Wi-Fi availability. Federal coronavirus relief funding is being used to install Wi-Fi in 20 parks across the city.
The Wi-Fi capability and availability really turn park space into office space. It turns park space into school space.
Other improvements include upgrades to basketball courts and landscaping upkeep.